Our planet is facing twin crises of climate change and biodiversity loss. We need to develop clean energy solutions that can address both of these crises at once. Hydropower is already the world's largest source of renewable energy. It generates more than all other renewable energy sources combined. It represents 17% of total global electricity generation today. Still, according to the International Energy Agency, in order to keep global warming under 1.5 degrees Celsius, the amount of power generated from water must double by 2050. I'm Abe Schneider. I'm co-founder and chief technology officer of Natel. We see an opportunity to couple clean energy generation with practices from river restoration, helping to reach net zero emissions while maintaining biodiversity. Rivers are home to a diverse range of aquatic species that provide food and economic benefit to communities globally and provide critical ecosystem services like nutrient cycling and water purification. Hydro projects have historically contributed to the decline of freshwater species by endangering and complicating the passage of fish and sediment, critical components of healthy, high-functioning river systems. Natel Energy is engineering technologies and solutions that allow ecosystems to flourish while generating reliable, renewable energy.
We call our turbine the Restoration Hydro Turbine, or RHT, because our goal is to connect rivers for fish and sediment transport while using hydropower as a tool for river restoration. The turbine's blades have thick, rounded leading edges and a steep forward slant from hub to tip. These features allow fish to safely pass directly through the turbine, a major innovation that expedites downstream passage for fish while increasing hydroelectric power generation. I'm Sterling Watson, and I lead turbine design for fish safety at Natel. Conducting original research around fish safety is essential to our design process. We worked with scientists from Pacific Northwest National Lab and Kleinschmidt to conduct fish passage tests at RHT installations in the field and at our in-house test facility. Our studies demonstrated that the RHT can pass key migratory fish species, including trout, river herring, American eel, and sturgeon, with survival rates exceeding 99%, comparable to outcomes that fish would experience while traversing a natural river system. Running fish passage tests in parallel with turbine development work enables our team to produce truly fish-safe designs.
If the world is going to double the amount of power generated from water in the next 30 years, we need methods of generating hydropower without harming the fish or the rivers that they rely on. By giving biodiversity the same level of attention that we direct to clean energy generation, we're taking steps to ensure the longevity of the ecosystems that sustain us.